The topic of the session is systems of linear algebraic equations. This is a topic in the third module of second semester complementary mathematics. Systems of linear algebraic equations. So a system of m linear equations in n unknowns, it is in the form systems of m linear equations in n unknowns. This is in the form a11 x1 plus a12 x2 plus a1n xn is equal to b1, a21 x1 plus a22 x2 plus a2n xn is equal to b2. Etc. It is am1 x1 plus am2 x2 plus amn xn is equal to bm. This is system of m linear equations in n unknowns. Linear equations degree 1 in the unknowns, degree 1 means linear equations. So this is simply called a linear system. We consider m equations in n unknowns x1 x2 xn. Here this a11, a12, a1n, a21, these are called coefficients of the system. This is aijs, aijs are called coefficients of the system. These are called coefficients of the aijs are called coefficients of this. This comes in the ith row, and j means it comes in the jth column. A22, second row, second column. Some am2, mth row, second column. Aij means this coefficient appears in the ith row and jth column. Aijs are called coefficients of the system. The bi's are called constants of the system. B1, b2, etc. bm. These are called constants of the system. If all the constants are zeros, then this system is said to be homogeneous. All bi's are zeros, this system 1 is said to be homogeneous. Otherwise, it is non-homogeneous. If all bi equal to 0, system 1 is homogeneous. Otherwise, system 1 is non-homogeneous. System 1 is non-homogeneous. otherwise means at least 1 bi is not equal to 0, then this system is non homogeneous. Example, 5x1 plus 3x2 minus x3 is equal to 0, minus 3x1 plus 2x2 minus 6x3 is equal to 0, 7x1 plus 4x2 minus 5x3 is equal to 0. So this is a homogeneous system of three linear equations in three unknowns. Here there are three equations and three unknowns, x1, x2, x3. This is a homogeneous system because all the coefficients are, all the constants of this system, these are zeros. Now consider an example, 2x1 minus 5x2 plus 3x3 is equal to 1, 7x1 minus 4x2 plus 6x3 is equal to minus 7. So this is a non-homogeneous system because the constants of this system are not all zeros. Constants of the systems are not all zeros. So this is a non-homogeneous system of two linear equations. This is two equations in three unknowns. Since there are two equations and there are three unknowns, x1, x2, x3. This is an example of a homogeneous system. This is an example of a non-homogeneous system. So, a solution of a system. Now, solution of the system 1 is a set of numbers. Solution of system 1 is a set of numbers x1, x2, etc., xn that satisfies each equation in the system. So, solution of the system 1. System 1 is a11 x1 plus a12 x2 plus etc. a1 xn is equal to b1, a21 x1 plus a22 x2 plus a2n xn is equal to b2, etc. am1 x1 plus am2 x2 plus etc. amn xn is equal to bm. Solution of the system 1 is a set of numbers x1, x2, xn that satisfies each equation in the system. M equation satisfies the numbers x1, x2, xn. That is called solution of the system. For example, consider a system of equations 3x1 plus 6x2 is equal to 3, x1 minus 4x2 is equal to, this is a non-homogeneous system of two equations in two unknowns. It's a linear system. So let x1 is equal to 3. x2 is equal to minus 1. Let x1 is equal to 3, x2 is equal to minus 1. So if we substitute these two values in the first equation, we get this 3x1, 3 into 3 plus 6 into minus 1. It is 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. So this x1 equal to 3, x2 equal to minus 1 satisfies the first equation. Now substitute for x1 and x2 in the second equation. X1 is equal to 3. 3 minus 4 into x2 is equal to minus 1. This is equal to 3 plus 4. This is equal to 7. So x1 minus 4x2 is equal to 7. So this x1 equal to 3, x2 equal to minus 1 also satisfies the second equation. So x1 equal to 3, x2 equal to minus 1 is a solution of this system. This satisfies each equation. But agar and equation alladu x1 equal to 3, x2 equal to minus 1 kodthal onnamathe equation satisfy, rendamathe satisfy. System thile ella equation satisfy enna numbers x1 x2 xn yana nammal solution varu. So x1 equal to 3, x2 equal to minus 1 is a solution of the given linear system. Is a solution of the given linear x1 equal to 3, x2 equal to minus 1 is a solution of the given linear system. Now, consistent and inconsistent systems. Consistent and inconsistent systems. A linear system is said to be consistent if the linear system has a solution. Linear system solution undengil nammal adine consistent ennu paraya. If a linear system has a solution, linear system has a solution. System is said to be consistent. If system has no solution, system is said to be inconsistent. Ini ore system consistent aanu idanne. Consistent means it has a solution. There are two possibilities. One is it has exactly one solution. If a system has a solution, then there are two possible. One is it has a unique solution. One, unique solution. Another possibility is that it has infinitely many solutions. If the linear system is consistent, then either the linear system has a unique solution, exactly one solution. Unique solution means exactly one solution, or it has infinitely many solutions. Linear system in solution ulla case la ingane rendu possibility undu. Onnukil exactly one solution aanu, allekil unique solution, allekil infinitely many solution aanu. Angane rendu possibility aanu undu. For example, consider linear system 2x1 minus 3x2 plus 4x3 is equal to 1. X1 minus x2 minus x3 is equal to 5. Consider this linear system, a linear system of two linear equations in three unknowns. This is also a non-homogeneous system. So let x1 is equal to x1 is equal to 14 plus 70. X2 is equal to 9 plus 60. X3 is equal to t. Let x1 is equal to 14 plus 70, x2 is equal to 9 plus 60, x3 is equal to t. Here t is any number, t is any real number. So if we substitute them in the given system, suppose we substitute this in the first equation, 2 into x1, 2 into 14 plus 70, 2 into 14 plus minus 3 into 9 plus 60 plus 40 is 2x1 minus 3x2 plus 4x3. This is equal to 28 plus 14t minus 27 minus 18t plus 40 is equal to 28 minus 27 is equal to this 14 plus 40, 18t cancel. This is equal to 1. So that is x1, x2, x3 satisfies the first equation. Now substitute x1, x2, x3 in the second equation. x1 minus x2 minus x3. x1 is 14 plus 70 minus x2. 9 plus 60 minus x3 minus t. So this is equal to this 70 minus 60 minus 70 minus 70, that cancel, remaining 14 minus 9 is equal to 5. So x1, x2, x3 satisfies the second equation also. So this is a solution of this system for any real number t. So in this case, this system has infinitely many solutions, because if we give t any real number, then that is a solution of the system. So this is an example of a system with infinitely many solutions. if we take t is equal to 0, then x1 is equal to 14, x2 is equal to 9, x3 is equal to 0. So this is a solution. If you take some t is equal to some 1, x1 is equal to, it is 21, x2 is equal to 15, x3 is equal to, so this is a solution. If you take t is equal to some minus 1, x1 is equal to 14 minus 7, 7, x2 is equal to 9 minus 6, 3, x3 is equal to minus 1. So this is a solution. For any real number t, x1, x2, x3 is a solution of this system. So this system has infinitely many solutions. Now we solve a given linear system using matrices. So the linear system 1, a11 x1 plus a12 x2 plus etc. a1n xn is equal to b1, a21 x1 plus a22 x2 plus a2n xn is equal to b2 etc. am1 x1 plus
am2 x2 plus etc. amn xn is equal to bm. So this is
the system, but now we can write this in the matrix form. We can write this system in the matrix form as it is a11 x1 plus a12 x2 plus a1n xn. It is a21 x1 plus a22 x2 plus a2n xn. It is am1 x1 plus am2 x2 plus amn xn. This is equal to b1, b2, etc.
So we write
this linear system 1 in the matrix form as this matrix is equal to this matrix. We have two matrices are equal if the corresponding elements are equal. So these two matrices are equal means the first element of this matrix a11 x1 plus a12 x2 plus a1 xn is equal to b1. Second corresponding second element a21 x1 plus a22 x2 plus a2n xn is equal to b2. This element am1 x1 plus am2 x2 plus amn xn is equal to bm. So this system of linear equations 1, it can be written in matrix form as in this form. Now this matrix can be written, this matrix can be written as it is a11, a12, etc., a1, a21, a22, etc., a2n, am1, am2, etc., amn into x1, x2, etc., xn is equal to b1, b2, etc., bm. If you take the product of these two matrices, so you know the matrix multiplication, product of these two matrices a11 into x1 plus a12 into x2 plus etc., a1 into xn. So we get the first row a21 into x1 plus a22 into x2 plus a2n into xn. So we get second row am1 into x1 plus am2 into x2 plus amn xn. So we get the mth row. So we can write this in the form. Now take this as the matrix A. This is the matrix A. The matrix of coefficients of the linear system. AJs are coefficients of the linear system. So name this matrix as A. Name this column matrix of unknowns as X. This is the matrix A. This is the column matrix of unknowns X. This is the column matrix of constants of the system. The column matrix of the constants of the linear system. Name it as B. So we can write this linear system 1 in matrix form as AX is equal to B. A is the coefficient matrix. Elements of A are coefficients of this linear system. X is the column matrix of unknowns x1, x2, xn. B is the column matrix of constants of the system. So if x1, x2, xn is a solution of this linear system, then this x1, x2, xn is a solution of this matrix equation. If x1, x2, xn is a solution of this linear system, then this column matrix x1, x2, xn is a solution of this matrix equation. Conversely, if the column matrix x1, x2, xn is a solution of this matrix equation, then x1, x2, xn is a solution of this linear system. So to solve the linear system, to find the solution of the linear system, one, we solve this matrix equation. Now first we solve it. Now if the system is homogeneous, then b1 b2 bm are all zeros, then this linear system 1 can be written as ax is equal to 0. It is homogeneous, b1 b2 bm are all zeros. So this is the column, this is the zero column matrix. This can be written as ax is equal to 0. Now first we are going to solve non-homogeneous linear system. Consider the non-homogeneous system in matrix form. Ax is equal to b. Then the matrix AB, it is called augmented matrix. This matrix is we place the constant column matrix to the right of it. That is this matrix. Augmented matrix AB is equal to A11, A12, etc. A1n, A21, A22, etc. A2n, AM1, AM2, etc. AMN. We place the column matrix B to the right of A. See, B1, B2, etc. BM. So this is the augmented matrix AB. Now we find the rank A and rank of this augmented matrix AB. We find rank of the matrix A. This is the matrix A. A1, A12, A1n, A21, A22, etc., A2n, etc., AM1, AM2, etc., AMN. This is AB is, augmented matrix AB is this matrix. A11, A12, A1n, B1, A21, A22, A2n, B2, AM1, AM2, etc., AMN, BM. This is, now if these two rank are same, if rank A equal to rank AB, if rank of A is equal to rank of the augmented matrix AB, then this system is consistent. This rank random equal to this non-homogeneous system consistent, that is the solution. If rank A less than rank AB, in this case system is inconsistent. Ingane varuna case il rank A less than rank of this augmented matrix AB varuna case il ee linear system inconsistent, it has no solution. Nay, if rank A equal to rank AB, if this is equal to n, rank A equal to rank of the augmented matrix AB and a system consistent. Now, if this is equal to n, n is the number of unknowns, x1, x2, xn. N is the number of unknowns. If this is equal to n, if rank A is equal to n, then system has a unique solution. System has a unique solution. If rank A equal to rank AB, then system has a solution, it is consistent. If that is equal to n, system has a unique solution. Now, if this is less than, if system is consistent and if rank A less than A, then system has infinitely many solutions. System has infinitely many solutions. In this case, rank A less than n, let R is equal to rank A, then if R less than n, system has infinitely many solutions. In that case, we choose n minus r unknowns or parameters, we choose n minus r parameters arbitrarily. Rank A less than n in the case, n minus r parameter, n minus r unknowns, arbitrary choose here. Baki verna unknowns, this is the term express here. Now, let CD be rho reduced echelon form of the augmented matrix AB. Let CD be rho reduced echelon form of this augmented matrix AB. Then AX is equal to B and CX is equal to D. So these are equivalent. Equivalent means they have same solutions. Equivalent. That means they have same solutions. So to solve AX equal to B, we solve CX equal to D and solve it. So solution is the augmented matrix AB and rho reduced echelon form, that is CD. Then we solve CX is equal to D. That solution is solution of the linear system AX is equal to B. An example. Check whether the linear system is consistent or not. X1 plus X2 is equal to 1. 4x1 minus x2 is equal to minus 6. 2x1 minus 3x2 is equal to 8. ഈ ലീനിയർ സിസ്റ്റം കൺസിസ്റ്റന്റ് ആണോ അല്ലേ എന്നാണ് ചെക്ക് ചെയ്യേണ്ടത്. First, the given linear system can be written in matrix form. This given linear system can be written in matrix form. As Ax is equal to B. A is the coefficient matrix. A is the coefficient matrix. 1, 1, 4 minus 1, 2 minus 3. X is the column matrix of unknowns. X1, X2. B is equal to the constant matrix. This 1 minus 6, 8. The given linear system, which is non-homogeneous. Here it is. These are non-zero. So this is non-homogeneous system. It can be written in matrix form as Ax is equal to B. A is the coefficient matrix, B is the constant matrix, X is the matrix of unknowns. Now, augmented matrix AB. Augmented matrix AB is equal to augmented matrix AB, we place the constant column matrix B to the right of A. That is augmented matrix. It is 1, 1, 4 minus 1, 2 minus 3. It is 1 minus 6, 8. So this is the augmented matrix AB. Now we find the row reduced echelon form of this matrix. We find the row reduced echelon form of this matrix. Now we rank kandirunnu avada base adhe method row reduced echelon form kaana row reduced echelon form aadhyam cheyyanadhu. Take the first row, that is the first non-zero element, that is 1. That is the first non-zero element, that is 1. Now, we have the rest element. Make the remaining elements in that column zeros. So, this is equivalent to e 4 0, e 2 0. Make this 4 0, make this 2 0. Using this 1. So, e 4 0, R2 goes into R2 minus 4R1. R3 goes into R3 minus 2R1. So this is 1, 1, 1. 4 minus 4 into 1, 0. Minus 1, minus 4 into minus 1, minus 5. Minus 6, minus 4 into 1, minus 10. 2 minus 2 into 1, 0. Minus 3 minus 2 into 1, minus 5. 8 minus 2 into 1, 6. Now we come to the second row. Take the first non-zero element. Make it 1. And down the row, 0 is the first element. That is number 1. If it is minus 5, R2 goes into minus 1 by 5 R2. So this is 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 2, 0, minus 5, 6. Now this is equivalent to E element number 1. E element la kodathile baaki elements zeros aganam. Make this 1 and this minus 5 zeros using this 1. E 1 aaki kodathile baaki elements zero aaka. Appo ee first row la e 1 zero aakane R1 goes into R1 minus R2. R3 goes into
R3
goes into R3 plus 5 R2. So we do these elementary row operations. Second row remains and 0, 1, 2. This R1 minus R2, 1 minus 0, 1, 1 minus 1, 1 minus 2, minus 1. R3 plus 5, 0 plus 5 into 0, minus 5 plus 5 into 1, 0. 6 plus 5 into 2, it is 16.
Now we come to the third row
is 0 alla the first element vanna R3 goes into 1 by 16 R3. Third row is 0 alla the first element nammal is equal to 001. It is 012 10 minus 1. ഇതാണ് 1 ആക്കിയത് ആ കോളത്തിലെ ബാക്കി എലമെൻ്റുകൾ ഈ 1 വെച്ച് 0 ആക്കുമ്പോൾ ഈ മൈനസ് 1 ടു 0 അപ്പോൾ R1 goes into R1 plus R3 R2 goes into R2 minus 2 R3 this is 0 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 0 R1 goes into R1 plus R3 1 plus 0, 0 plus 0, minus 1 plus 1, 0. R2 goes into R2 minus 2, R3. 0 minus 2 into 0, 1 minus 2 into 0, 2 minus 2 into 1.
So we have obtained the row reduced echelon form. This is row reduced echelon form. C is equal to CD. This is row reduced echelon form of the augmented matrix AB. C is equal to CD. Now, this is the part of A. This is the part. This line is A. This is A part. This is A B part. Rank A. Rank A is A part. This line is A. Rank A is number of non-zero rows. Number of non-zero rows of this C. Number of non-zero rows. Number of non-zero rows in this variant C. This variant 1 0 0 1 0 0, that is C. It is equal to, so there are two non-zero rows. Rank A is equal to number of non-zero rows in C. This is C. 1 0 0 1 0 0. Then the end part. 2. Rank of the augmented matrix AB. Rank AB is equal to AB is the onagala matrix. This is equal to number of non-zero rows in CD. Number of non-zero rows in this echelon matrix, row reduced echelon matrix CD. This is equal to, here there are three non-zero rows in CD. It is equal to 3. CD one consider 3 non-zero rows. C matra consider 2 non-zero rows. Now, A rank, here is the rank. But if you consider rank 2, but if you consider AB, then rank of this matrix, it is, there are 3 non-zero rows. So here rank A is equal to 2, rank AB is equal to 3. So rank A less than rank AB.
in this case system is inconsistent. System is rank A less than rank AB varanengil system is inconsistent. System consistent avanengil rank A equal to rank AB nu varanengil aanu system consistent aavu. Here rank A less than rank AB, system is inconsistent. Solution illatha oru system aanu namukku thanna ee given system. Rank A yum rank AB yum kaana nammal orumichu ee AB yude row reduced echelon form aanu adhil idu varella part A part aanu onnage AB yude part aanu A part il number of non zero rows ivide 100 rendu rowgale undu AB yude part aanu idu onnage appo adhil number of non zero rows 3 non zero rows so rank of AB is equal to 3. So here rank A less than rank AB in the case another. System is inconsistent. Solution illatha oru non homogeneous linear system aanu nammada given non homogeneous system. Thanna system solution illa. System is inconsistent. Consider an example. Test for consistency and solve. Test for consistency and solve x1 plus 2x2 plus 2x3 equal to 2, x1 plus x2 plus x3 is equal to 0, x1 minus 3x2 minus x3 is equal to 0. This is a non-homogeneous linear system. But a complete zero is not. But this 2 is non-zero, so it is non-homogeneous. Constants all zero are going to be homogeneous. At least one is non-zero. It is non-homogeneous. So this system can be written in matrix form as Ax is equal to B. The given linear system can be written in matrix form as Ax is equal to B. A is equal to, A is the coefficient matrix. A is the, this is equal to 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 3, minus 1. A is the coefficient matrix. X is the column matrix of unknowns. X1, X2, X3. B is the constant matrix 2 0 0. So we have written the given linear system in the matrix form. Ax is equal to B, sys A, sys X, X1, X2, X3. B is the constant column matrix 2 0 0. Now augmented matrix, augmented matrix AB, augmented matrix augmented matrix AB, this is equal to augmented matrix AB is equal to this 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 3, minus 1, 2, 0, 0. Augmented matrix AB is, we place the constant column matrix B to the right of A, that is augmented matrix AB. Now we find the row reduced echelon form of this matrix. Manetha rank kaanana method padichu aa method base nammal indinde row reduced echelon form kaana. For that take the first non zero aanu first row alle first non zero alle mane choose cheya adu 1 aaka ibada adu 1 aanu. പിന്നെ ആ കോളത്തിലെ ബാക്കി എലമെന്റ്സ് സീറോസ് ആക്കുക. ഈ വണ്ണ് ഈ വണ്ണ് സെക്കൻഡ് റോയിലെ ഈ വണ്ണ് തേർഡ് റോയിലെ ഈ വണ്ണ് സീറോസ് ആക്കുക യൂസിങ് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് റോ. സോ ദ റോ ഓപ്പറേഷൻ ദാറ്റ് വി ഹാവ് ടു പെർഫോം ഈസ് ആർ ടു ഗോസ് ഇൻ ടു ആർ ടു മൈനസ് ആർ വൺ, ആർ ത്രീ ഗോസ് ഇൻ ടു ആർ ത്രീ മൈനസ് ആർ വൺ.
So this is equivalent to 1, 2, 2, 2. R2 minus R1, 1 minus 1, 0. 1 minus 2, minus 1. 1 minus 2, minus 1, 0 minus 2. 1 minus 1, 0. Minus 3, minus 2. Minus 1, minus 2. 0, minus 2. See, now we come to the second row. Take the first non-zero element. Make that element 1. This is the second row. This is the first non-zero element. Make that 1. So for that, use row operation. R2 goes into minus R2. R2 goes into minus 1 into R2. Multiply second row by minus 1. It is 0, 1, 1, 2. 1, 2, 2, 2. 0, minus 5, minus 3, minus 2. This is the second row. This is the first row. This is the remaining elements. Make their zeros using this one. So, for that, we have to do the row operations. R1 goes into R1 minus 2R. R3 goes into R3 plus 5R2. R1 goes into R1 minus 2R. This is equal to 0, 1, 1, 2. That is 2 minus 2 into 1. 2 minus 2 into 1. 2 minus 2 into 2, minus 2. R3 plus 5R2, 0 plus 5 into 0, minus 5 plus 5 into 1, 0, minus 3 plus 5 into 1, 2, minus 2 plus 5 into 2, minus 2 plus 10, 8. Now we come to the third row. Take the first non-zero element, make that element 1. Third row, the first non-zero element is 2, I have 1 again. So, the row operation that we have to do is R3 goes into 1 by 2 R3. Multiply third row by 1 by 2, then this 2 becomes 1. Third row is the first non-zero element 1 by 2. It is 0, 0, 1, 4. 0, 1, 1, 2. 1, 0, 0, minus 2. So, this is equivalent to, now we made this element 1, make the other elements in that column 0. So make this one 0, even 0 using this one. So the row operation that we have to do is R2 goes into R2 minus R3. Even second row even, third row even is 0. This is equal to 0, 0, 1, 4. 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, minus 2. 1, 0, 0, minus 2. This is the row reduced echelon form of the augmented matrix AB, CCD. This is the row reduced echelon form of the augmented matrix AB. Sit now. This C is this part. This line is C. This is C. This is C. Now, rank A. Rank of A is equal to. Rank A is equal to. A part is C. Rank A is equal to number of non-zero rows. Number of non-zero rows in C. C is the matrix 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. So there are 3 non-zero rows. Rank AB is equal to. Rank AB is equal to. It is number of non-zero rows. Number of non-zero rows in CD. Number of non-zero rows in CD. This is equal to CD, this whole matrix. So there are three non-zero rows. This equal to 3. So rank A is equal to rank AB. Rank A is equal to 3. Rank AB is equal to 3. So if rank A is equal to rank AB, system is rank A is equal to rank AB. So system is consistent. System is rank A is equal to rank AB. Both values are 3. So system is consistent. അപ്പോൾ ഈ സിസ്റ്റത്തിന് ഒരു സൊല്യൂഷൻ, നമുക്ക് തന്ന സിസ്റ്റത്തിന് ഒരു സൊല്യൂഷൻ ഉണ്ട്. നൗ റാങ്ക് എ ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു ആർ, ആർ ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു റാങ്ക് എ, ആർ ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു റാങ്ക് എ ഈക്വൽ ടു 3. ഹിയർ എൻ ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു, ഇൻ ദിസ് ലീനിയർ സിസ്റ്റം ദർ ആർ 3 അൺനോൺസ് എക്സ് പ്ലസ് ടു എക്സ് 3. ലീനിയർ സിസ്റ്റത്തിൽ മൂന്ന് അൺനോൺസ് ആണല്ലോ, എക്സ് പ്ലസ് ടു എക്സ് 3. സോ ഇസ് ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു ആർ. So if rank of A is equal to, if rank of A is equal to n, rank A is equal to n in the case, first this is rank A is equal to rank AB, this is consistent. In addition, if rank A is equal to n, this is number of unknowns, n is number of unknowns, x plus 2 is 3, then system has a unique solution. System has a unique solution. Rank A equal to rank AB is consistent. In addition that, rank A is equal to n. Rank A and number of unknowns are the same. Then system has a unique solution. Now, to solve A x equal to B, we solve C x equal to D. We have CD is the raw reduced echelon form of augmented matrix AB. So system A x equal to B, Ax is equal to B and Cx is equal to D are equivalent. Are equivalent means they have same solutions. Cd is row reduced echelon form of AB. So Ax equal to B and Cx equal to D are equivalent. They have same solutions. Now Cx is equal to D implies, Cx is equal to D, this implies here C is 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. C is C. X is x plus 2 x 3. C is equal to D is D in the B da part. C in the A da part. D in the B da part. -2 -2 4. It is -2 -2 -2 -2 -2 4. So we multiply these two matrices. This is 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 1 in the x plus 2 x 3. This is 1 in the x 1 plus 0 in the x 2 plus 0 in the x 3. This is x 1. Multiply these matrices. 1 in the x 1 plus 0 in the x 2 plus 0 in the x 3. X 1. 0 in the x 1 plus 1 in the x 2 plus 0 in the x 3. X 2. 0 in the x 1 plus 0 in the x 2 plus 1 in the x 3. So x1 plus 2 x3, this is equal to -2 -2 4. So this is the solution of this matrix equation Ax equal to B. So x1 is equal to -2, x2 is equal to -2, x3 is equal to 4 is solution of the given linear system. ഇവിടെ നമ്മൾ ഈ സൊല്യൂഷൻ കണ്ട ഈ മെത്തേഡിന് പറയുന്ന ഒരു പേര് ഗോസ് ജോർദാൻ എലിമിനേഷൻ. ദിസ് മെത്തേഡ് ഈസ് ഇപ്പം നമ്മളിവിടെ ഈ സൊല്യൂഷൻ കണ്ട ഈ മെത്തേഡ് ഗോസ് ജോർദാൻ എലിമിനേഷൻ മെത്തേഡ്. This is Gauss-Jordan elimination. This method is called Gauss-Jordan elimination method.
unique solution undaavu ennu parnu. The solution is x1 is equal to minus 2, x2 is equal to minus 2, x3. So the method is, first we express the linear system in matrix form, then find the augmented matrix, find its row reduced echelon form. Rank A equal to rank AB anengil system consistent aavum. Rank A equal to n anengil unique solution aavum. X nammude system solve cheyan CX equal to D solve cheyan. CX is equal to D. So we solve, so x1 equal to minus 2, x2 equal to minus, ide ee value koduthu nokkiya ee moonu equation orimichu satisfy cheyyum. Nammude thanna linear system moonu equation x1 equal to minus 2, x2 equal to minus 2, x3 equal to 4 substitute cheythal it satisfies simultaneously the three equations x1 plus 2x2 plus 2x3 is equal to 2, x1 plus x2 plus x3 is equal to 0, x1 minus 3x2 minus x3 is equal to 0. So we find solution of the linear system using Gauss-Jordan elimination method. This is the Gauss-Jordan elimination method.